A Des Moines man is in jail this morning after investigators say he sexually abused a minor twice in the last month. 22-year-old Matthew Sullivan of Des Moines is charged with two counts of third-degree sex abuse. Court documents allege he committed the abuse on the 14-year-old victim on October 7th and 23rd. He is being held in the Polk County Jail on $50,000 bond. He is expected back in court on November 8th.